So we learn, if I fail today, I start thinking I'll be a failure. And every time I'm given a task, I start getting pressure for performing, yet every day is new. Mm-hmm. If you live on the present, it's very easy for you to negotiate to the future. But if you constantly think about your past and how it happened, you affect your present, which means you affect your future. Mm-hmm. Let's use the traffic one, because we all have a traffic issue. Let's say I got late. Let's say I got caught in traffic because I didn't wake up in good time. Will stressing over me being stuck in traffic change the situation? No. Will me calling change the situation? Yes. It becomes an issue when someone thinks they are a victim of the situation as opposed to being the person who's
in charge
of the situation. Okay.